the first thing that you'll see entering the garden are my muses. These 9 life-size human women rising out of the water. All of these sculptures are produced exclusively for Missouri Botanical Gardens. None of this work has ever been seen before. This is my 12th botanical garden, including 2 shows for Disney. The professionalism and dedication of the people here is truly astounding.
Craig is influenced by a lot of different things that he's done in his life, from theater to gardening, so it's a really great fit at the Missouri Botanical Garden to have somebody who's so passionate about plants creating these pieces for us.
I toured the gardens multiple times, roamed through them day by day, and thought about what I wanted to put where. I came up with sketches and concepts for the garden, and when they approved them, we went back to the Michigan studio and started producing these pieces. When you think of art glass, most people think of blown glass. That's an ancient tradition. What I'm doing is something quite different. This is all kiln-formed fused glass. I used to be a painter, so I think like a painter. So my technique of glass making is to cut glass in the shape of brush strokes. I imagine I'm painting all the individual pieces, and I imagine what shape a brush stroke would be for each piece of glass. We cut by hand multiple pieces of glass, and then the floor of the kiln becomes our canvas. And we literally paint with hundreds or sometimes thousands of shards of glass. They're fired to around 1500 degrees, which liquefies and fuses and then slowly cools the glass. And then a secondary process is to make custom stainless steel or terracotta molds for every piece of glass and fire it a second time over its mold. And at about 1200 degrees, the glass collapses onto its form and takes on the underlying form. All of these pieces of glass are about 2 days in fabrication time. Blown glass artists work hot and fast. We work cold and slow, so we have much more control over the finished form.
At the garden, we're always trying to find exhibitors who fit well with our mission and who share our love of plants. And with Craig, that really fit well because so many of the pieces that he has are botanical inspired.
All the sculptures that you'll see here for the show were created specifically for where they're going. My crew and I have spent an entire year producing these sculptures. There are 30 sculptures scattered throughout Missouri Botanic Gardens. There are 3 of them on the grounds here that can be seen by everyone. And then a separate admission ticket allows you access to the Climatron, where there are an additional 26 pieces.
Garden of Glass runs through August 13th, and then on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday nights through August 12th, we have our evening events, and that's when Craig's pieces will be lit inside the Climatron. We'll have live music, food and drink sales. Third Degree Glass Factory will be here doing some exhibits and demonstrations for people to take home. So if you haven't been to the Botanical Garden in a while, this is a great excuse to come out this summer. Mm-hmm.